go subscribe to the Dallas Comic Book Art Museum.